In this OSIsoft learning video, we're going to install PyAF Builder. Now, PyAF Builder does need to match the version of the PyAF client you have, so you may want to upgrade your PyAF client to the latest version when you install PyAF Builder. Now, first, we went to our OSIsoft website and selected tech support, and from there, we're going to go to the Download Center and select Install Kits and Install Kits again, which will then take us to an Install Kit menu where we can select PyAF. PyAF Builder doesn't have its own menu item, but we can select it from the PyAF menu. So we'll select PyAF and hit Search, and it will go out and collect all of those install kits from the AF collection. Now, we're going to have to scroll down here a bit, but we'll find AF Builder. It's in the about fourth in the list here right now. And when we select AF Builder here, we can click on download, and that'll start our download to our local computer. Now that we're here in the Download Center, it's also a good time maybe to go find the documentation. So we're going to go ahead and get the documentation from AF Builder at the same time. It's a good time to do that. We'll click on the search button here for the documentation. We'll get the manuals, user manuals, and that'll show up in our list as well. And when we find that PyAF Builder user manual, we can go ahead and start the download here. We've already, of course, downloaded our install kit and manuals, and you'll find them right here on the desktop. Here's the install kit, and there's the manual. We're going to go ahead and run the install kit now. And when we do that, it'll go ahead and start the familiar unzip process from the zipped executable. It'll start up here. And like many OSIsoft install kits, it will come through and confirm the path that we're going to use to install kit. And we can go ahead and do that here. There's the path. If you need to change it, you can, but it should detect your PyAF client path. And it will install. Now, PyAF Builder has the benefit that it installs itself directly into the Microsoft toolbar, so you don't have to set it up through the options like you did on our prior kits. So now you can see it's right there. This is the PyAF Builder. It's here. But if you should need to manage the install as an add-in into Microsoft Excel, you can go to Options, Excel Options, Add-ins, and select the COM Add-ins. And when you select COM Add-ins, it'll pop up here. In order to remove it, you can highlight it, hit Remove, or you can unload it by clicking the box.